Here's the truth. You conservatives just can't handle how beautiful Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez is. That's part of the problem. You can't handle her beauty and her brains. Every time she posts something, you have to attack her. Why? Because you're jealous. You wish you were as beautiful as she is. You make fun of her teeth, saying she looks like Mr. Ed. Well, have you looked in the mirror? What do you look like? And if I said what you look like, you'd report this video. You know exactly what I'm saying. You're jealous. You don't like her green deal because why? Because it works. Do you have a better idea? No. See, she's trying to make this world better. And if you smoke some green, you would understand. That's what the green deal is about. Because when you get high, it releases thoughts that you've never had before. And you think about things that you've never had before. And so she probably smoked a bowl with one of her beautiful friends, because you don't have beautiful friends. She probably got smoked a bowl. She had a vision on how to make America better, and she thought, this is the Green New Deal. So stop being jealous, stop being haters, you know? Accept that there are people that are smarter and prettier than you. I mean, I have. You just have to do it sometime. So stop being so hurtful to AOC. That's what we like to call her, AOC, because everything's initials now, because you have to say like AOC, because you don't have time. Our lives are so fast these days that we just don't have time to say full names. So we say AOC, just like instead of when we go to the store, we say HT when we mean Hot Topic, or SG. If you go to like the sunglass, SGH, that's it, SGH, Sunglass Hut. So, or the WH, Waffle House. I don't eat there, but I know I said that so you people could relate to what I'm saying. Because you'll go, you won't go down the WH and get something to eat? See, that's what, I'm sorry, I'm joking. They say if you don't cough, you don't get off. I just had a brilliant idea. I can't share it with you right now. I have to complete it. I have to think more about it. But it's coming. I have a brilliant idea that's coming.